VRS now enabled. VRS enabled. Car behind starts to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Okay, the static over the radio, say it again. We'll be right back. absolutely awesome. Just amazing, mate. Well done.
What a great race then, and a magnificent victory here at the Belgian Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.